The winner of this year's Dorky Literary Awards Novel of the Year goes to Sally Rooney.
It was a big creative journey for me, and I really was not sure how anyone was going to feel about it.
To have it recognised with a prize of this magnitude is just completely, really, almost quite literally unbelievable. What seemed to me a very contemporary feeling is actually part of a long literary tradition. I am just enormously touched. It really, really means a lot to me.